It is, I'm back and with you all again. So what's up everyone? Good all? That's good. And don't forget to do the breakfast. I'm going to ask you again, okay? And in the next session, I'm going to ask you that what you have in your breakfast, okay? So today is our maths class and what we are going to learn today, we are going to revise the number names from 1 to 4, okay? As some of the students has learned the number names, but some of them hasn't learned it. So let's revise it again. Then we will move on to the another activity. Okay. So let's start. I am having a very beautiful activity for you all, as I am having this numbers with their fishes. Okay. As number one is having only one fish. Okay. So what is the spelling of one? Let's do one thing. In fishes ke name rakh dete hain. Theek hai? The name of this fish is 1. Okay. So what is the spelling of 1? O N. Oh wait. Mera N. Ulta ho gaya thoda sa. N and E. This is the spelling of 1. O N E. 1. Okay, like one nose, one tongue, one forehead. Okay, let's move on to the another one. 2. Okay, in fishes ke naam hai 2. Okay, so what is the spelling of 2? S T W O. 2. Okay, now फिशेज हैप्पी हो गए, उनको उनके नेम्स मिल गए ना, तो फिशेज हैप्पी हो गए. ओके, सो इट विल बिकम द स्पेलिंग ऑफ 2. ओके, टी डब्ल्यू ओ 2, लाइक टू आईज, टू ईयर्स, टू हैंड्स, टू लेग्स एंड हाउ मेनी व्हील्स, मतलब कितने पहिए होते हैं स्कूटर में, बाइक में, साइकिल में. 2. आपके पास साइकिल है, अपनी साइकिल में आज अपने साइकिल के व्हील्स काउंट करके आइएगा. ओके, सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू द अनदर वन. नाउ हियर आई एम हैविंग द पेज. सो 3 इज हैविंग 3 ऑब्जेक्ट्स, 1 2 3. ओके, एंड व्हाट इज द स्पेलिंग ऑफ 3? टी एच. I think it will not come here. E. Okay. So it will become the spelling of 3. So what is the spelling of 3? T H R E E. 3. Like 3. How many colors are there in our national flag? 3. And how many wheels do auto rickshaw have? Yes, जो auto होता है ना हमारा, उसमें 3 wheels होते हैं. Okay? So let's move on to the number 4. As I told you, all the animals having 4 legs. And अगर आपके घर में कार है, तो कार में कितने wheels होते हैं? 4. Yes, आज count करिएगा, ठीक है? So let's revise the spelling of 4. F says for if. O U and the last one is A. So the spelling of 4 is F O U R 4. T H R double E 3 F O U R 4. Okay, and O N E 1 and TWO 2. Okay kids, so now we are going to do the practice of the number names in our notebook. Okay, so let's start it. Hey kids, so this is the work that we are going to do today. First of all, look at the work carefully so your mama papa can draw it at home. Okay, now I think you all have seen this.
Now let's come to the exercise number 1. Okay, so what we have to do in that? We are going to revise the number names from 1 to 4. Okay, as I have already taught you this. Okay, so let's start the spelling of 1. Okay, so what is the spelling of 1 is? O-N-E. 1. Okay, we are going to revise the same spelling 3 times. Okay, one more time. O N N E. Okay, I think I have to sharp my pencil, it's not working properly, so wait for a while. Okay, now you see my pencil very sharp now. Okay, now come to the next 2. What is the spelling of 2? It's T W O. 2. See, I'm writing the letter while touching the line. I'm not writing like my letters fly in the sky. Okay? So you also have to write like this only. Okay? Next is again T W O. 2. Okay? So we have revised the spelling of 2 3 times. T W O 2. Now come to the next 3. What is the spelling of 3? Start from again T H R double E 3. Okay? One more time. T H R double E. It becomes the spelling of 3. I have written 3 times. Now come to the last one, 4. So what is the spelling of 4? As first says F. So the spelling will start with F. F O U R 4. One more time. F O U R 4. Last one. F O U R 4. Okay, so like this you all have to do the practice of number names 3 times. Okay, and you are not supposed to write like this. If you are writing like this, then it is wrong. Okay, only the writing of this way is right. Okay, now come to the next exercise, which is kind of a very small and activity based exercise. Okay, in that what we have to do, we have to count the given pictures and match with the correct number name. You have to count the pictures and match it with their name. जैसे हम सब के नेम होते हैं ना, वैसे ही नंबर्स के भी नेम होते हैं. तो ये नंबर्स पूछ रहे हैं हमारा नेम कहाँ है. ओके, चलिए लेट्स फाइंड इट आउट. सो दिस इज द स्क्वायर बॉक्स. हाउ मैनी बॉक्सेज आर देयर? 1, 2. एंड व्हाट इज द स्पेलिंग ऑफ 2? इज दिस नो? इज दिस यस? सो वी आर गोइंग टू ड्रॉ अ लाइन. गो 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 टू द 2. नाउ 2 बिकम्स happy. अब 2 happy हो गया because 2 को उसका नेम मिल गया है. so 2 become happy. yay. now come to the next. let's count these circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. where is the name of 4? is this no? is this yes? F O U R. So let's draw the line. Yay, now 4 is also smiling. Okay, how many stars are there? 1. Only 1 star is there. So where is the spelling of one? One, yes, O N E. So let's match it with one. Now one also become happy. Yay. Okay, now the last one is, wow, lollipops. One, two, three. And what is the spelling of three? T H R double E. Only the last one is left. So let's go. Yay. Yes. So this is also smiling. So my lovely kids, enjoy this activity at home, and this is your homework. Thank you.
So kids, we have revised the number names 1 to 4 along with one matching activity. So do this at home. This is your homework also, that you have to this work in your yellow notebook. Okay, till then everyone, enjoy your time. Have fun. Tomorrow I will see you again. Okay? Then stay safe and stay at home. Bye-bye, kids.